leader of Cycler's army. In the morning I streamed like Fallout 4, but not much, because I had like something in my body. Like, I had immense, tremendous pain. I had some tremendous pain, like a big fat kidney stone. And yeah, I had to stop the stream. So my apologies to Ninjitsu and the other viewers. So I couldn't. Oh, shit. I couldn't stream any further. So now I'm trying to stream for an hour, maybe half an hour. And after that, I'm gonna stream some longer. Gonna be back, right back. Gonna go to the bathroom.
Nee, ik zie nog geen steen, maar het is nog wel graag. Maar koffie kan ik niet meer. tilmen en dan ga ik eens zoenen.
Oké. So, now I have like, I'm back. I have like 324 followers. No, at this point zero viewers, but I don't mind. Not every one of them has time to watch my stream. I have FPS counter, so you have an idea how good the game is, well optimized.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Kazuya. I'm gonna go with the panda.
Panda.
Crouching guard will block low attacks while also avoiding an opponent's high attacks and standard throws. Crouching guard. So when I'm crouching, I just can defend myself. Okay.
You joined your channel.
Round one. Fight.
Channel.
KO.
Oh shit.
Round two. Fight. KO.
That's a powerful panda. Holy fuck. That's fucking weird. Holy shit. What the hell? Indicates a move that will hit sidestabbing opponents.
Desgraciadamente para ti, hoy tengo un mal día.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. A cuddly.
KO.
Whoa, he can pack a lot
Round
of punches.
Round 2. Fight.
Nice,
KO.
He snuggles.
You
with
win.
Pleasure. Holy shit! I've got a costume A from Miguel. So the thing is, when they conversate in a story mode, they conversate in their native tongue. And the other opponents can like understand you. That's nice. I think it's never been done in a game, in a fighting game. In the native tongue. I like it. Press up to move in the background or to down to move off the screen. Okay. Nice hints. I never played a Tekken game. Yeah, except Street Fighter calls Tekken.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit.
KO.
Holy shit. Nice.
Round two. Fight.
No, snuggly, snuggly. Oh. Oh.
KO.
Nice.
You win.
Promoted to 7th Kyu. Treasure battle. Holy shit. Pandas Rage Drive Nocturne. Ah, it's a she.
Welcome to the King of Iron
that
Fist
Panda
Tournament
is a
7.
She. Nice. So you've got a male grizzly bear and a female panda. Katarina, holy shit. An Italian fighter, I think. Claudio, he looks like a brother from Ezio the Auditori. Lucky Chloe. Holy Lily. That's that rich brat kid. Leo, he's German, I think. Alisa, damn. Fang. Jack 7. He's like a cyborg, I think. Mikbel, I don't know. Master Raven. Yeah, that's also a new character for me. Asuka. Lee? Law, yeah. He's like Bruce Lee. Brian, I don't know. Steve, yeah, that's the boxer. Paul. One of the worst fighters ever. Jin?
Yoshimitsu.
Yeah, I want to play with him. But sadly, not all Tekken fighters are here. I found it sad. It's sad. Just sad. Yoshimitsu. Holy shit.
You gotta focus.
He looks more badass than that.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Holy shit, that was close.
Round two. Fight. KO.
Nice, nice.
You win.
Okay. Huh. Next battle. Okay. 26 FPS. Yeah. It's loading. Treasure battle. Went up to 3 treasure chests. Holy.
Round one. Fight. KO.
Oh shit.
Round 2. Fight. KO.
Nice one.
You win.
He slices and dices through his opponents. Special bonus. Face paint. Nice. From 58 to 23 FPS, from 230 to 29. Oh, that's that boxer.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh shit.
KO.
Nice.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh. Oh shit.
KO. Oh. Final Holy shit. Round. Fight.
Oh.
KO.
Oh shit.
You lose.
Hey you. Wanna try me, Gov?
Start over. Return to main menu. Holy shit, he's very strong.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Because... yeah. He's like a kickboxer. Devil Chin. Kikas. Who the fuck is he? I'm gonna fight with Kuma.
User joined your channel.
I found that character one of the funniest. Especially when he's he does his victory dance. Funny. Oh, I like it. I like it a lot.
User disconnected from your channel.
Round 1. Fight. KO.
Holy shit.
Round 2. Fight. KO.
Oh,
you win.
I like you. I love you a lot, Kuma. Even with that scar on your nose. I love you. I really love you. Mwah. Nah. No, not against Yoshimitsu.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Give him a snuggle. What?
KO.
What the hell?
Round two. Fight.
What? You are tired from a couple of fights. You lazy ass, wake up. Cool and it's just business. 50,000. Come on, you lazy ass Kuma.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Snuggle, 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 snuggle.
KO.
Whoa.
Round two. Fight.
Nice Kuma. I like you a lot. Whoa, special item. Next battle, okay. I like this character a lot. Just, yeah. I like those female, I like those animal
Round
fighters.
One. Fight.
Snuggle, snuggle, snuggle. Oh. Snuggle, snuggle.
KO.
Whoa.
Round two. Fight.
Snuggle, 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 snuggle.
KO. You win.
Shit. Nice. I love you, Grizzly Bear. I love you a lot. But I'm gonna end your treasure battle. You have done enough. Indicates that the stage has at least one breakable thing.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Who am I gonna pick now? King has like a duo, but isn't right here.
King.
Yeah, no. Kuma and Itachi have a relation. As Kazuya with Itachi. So, if they could be like... as a three-man tag team, it would be nice.
User joined your channel.
Holy shit.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, up. No, no.
KO.
Oh, backbreaker.
Round two. Fight.
Nice. Oh.
KO.
Nice.
You win.
That was a move I didn't know about it. So he flies and he breaks her leg. But King, is he like... he has the head of a cheetah. So is he basically a human cheetah? No,
round
not against
one.
Him.
Fight. KO.
Nice.
Round two. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah, damn it. Yeah. Oh no.
KO.
Oh, that was close.
You win.
It was like getting a special move on me. Holy shit. He was lucky. He was fucking lucky.
Now, let the show begin. Round one. Fight. KO.
Yes.
Round two. Fight. KO.
Nice.
You win.
Little Devil Top Lily. Very nice. And treasure battle. So I'm now busy for like 33 minutes. Play information. So, playtime like 1 hour 45 minutes and 50. Okay. Online. Ah, okay. Yeah. I okay, so I play with Bob like 100% win rate. Gallery purchase. Second tree. Holy shit. Character customization. I want to change Kuma. That would be nice. A sophisticated Kuma. Skeleton equipped. Okay. Okay. Lina. Ah, come on. She has nice legs for a girl. I want to get the okay. Thank you.
What's done is done. Goodbye.
Okay. How do I change color?
Time to die.
Okay, enough customization. Treasure battle. So I'm now almost busy for like an hour.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Lars, I don't know Lars. But
well,
fight with Hohen.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Yeah.
Round two. Fight. KO.
I didn't get the chance to grab him. But Hohenreng is badass. Next battle. I'm not as good as pro Tekken players.
Round one. Fight.
Whoa!
KO.
Nice.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
KO.
Yes, got him.
You win.
I've got something in the mail today. these nuts. Ha! Can you? Next fight. How are Ryan against? Come on. This is one of the most beautiful ladies in Tekken series.
Fight.
Oh. Nice.
KO.
KO.
Round two. Fight. KO.
KO. Yes. Gotcha.
You win.
Oh, that's like teabagging on that woman. Come on. Not with her. Don't do it. Ah. Come on. This is not good. Show a little respect to the ladies. You don't treat a lady like this. Ah, okay. Off you go. Come on. Just hop on your bike. Don't sit on her.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Why did you do that? She's such a pretty lady. Come on, don't do that ever. Kazumi
Mishima.
She's very beautiful. I would date her, and at the end of the date, she invites me to her home. I would snuggle her. Yes, yes,
round
yes.
One. Fight.
Oh.
KO.
Nice, nice. Oh, shit.
Round two. Fight.
What the hell?
KO.
Yes, yes, yes. What
you
was that
win.
Attack? That was an attack with her tiger. Nice, two chests. Ah, Lily, shared. Battery charger. She fights like Nina.
Round
slow
one.
But fast.
Fight.
Perfect fight. Come on.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Nice.
KO. You win.
She's admirable. She even compliments her foe, who she defeated. She defeated him and still is like, hey guy, you lost against me, but you weren't bad. Yeah. This is why I think she is a very honorable fighter. It's kinda like Coco. He says, yeah, you lost against me. But you were still a strong opponent. Yeah, those honorable fighters. We need more of them. She doesn't sit on anyone. She doesn't teabag someone. She just come to the fight and said, yeah, you did good. Although I was more powerful than you. This is like, I like this fight a lot. But sadly, I can do one more fight and then have a stream of 1 hour. Dardo Grano, a day in the life of a noob. Yeah, okay, nice. Offline treasure battle. I need to know some moves of all the fighters if I'm gonna fight against Logofear. Against Logofear.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Logofear.
Master Raven.
She looks like a AOL of a FB. She is like an A-hole and a FB. What the hell? She's a ninja for crying out. No, not like that. Come on.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. No. Oh shit.
User left
Round
or down.
Two. Fight.
Ah. Oh. Ja, het gaat. Allee, jong.
Great. Final round. Fight.
Oh. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. Ja. Oh man, die krijgt slaag.
Ja. KO. You win.
Oh, nee. Oh, shit. Wacht.
Round 1.
Wacht dan.
Fight.
User left your turn.
Ja, Kaas House. Ah.
KO.
User left your turn.
Round 2. Fight.
Ah, dat speel ik. Ah. Oh,
KO.
Ah, dat doet zeer.
You win.
Dat is een ninja, man. Ah. Ja, dat is Itachi. Het ding is, die zoon wil wraak op hem, omdat hij zijn moeder heeft vermoord. Ja. Ja, zijn zoon die heeft, hoe moet ik het stellen?